SARS-CoV-1 epidemic of 2002 to 2003, which was fairly rapidly contained by the Chinese government. It had a much higher mortality rate than SARS-CoV-2 at around 6.5%. Current SARS-CoV-2 reports indicate that the